True. Oh, I suck. There we go. There we go. Is it just like a straight up one hit kill? I think it is. Ow. Yo, Devil Slayer, welcome to the stream, buddy. Thanks for the follow, I appreciate that. Okay. Can't shoot through the wall. He's dead. Almost out of bullets. I should probably aim for like that. But what? There we go. Got him. Did I get them all? We're good. Golden. I think so. I think we're good. What's this thing? Grenades? I'll take it. I don't know why there's a random grenade laying on the ground, but more on the table, but I'll take it. True that. I'll go the other
Sentry weapons. Whoop! Airship.
Got him. Got him. Up there, eh? Cannot shoot through. I can't shoot through that. Fine, I'll shoot his arm instead. For the one hit kill, that makes more sense. I'm about ready for a shotgun action. Let's do it. Let's boogie.
Galahad, we're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are on this?
He's right here!
My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
Should go through here? No? Guess I'll go upstairs? I think so. I think upstairs is the way to go. I think it's the play. Let's do this. Oh, hey! How's it going, buddy? You're dead. Let's go through here. Oh, man, where do I need to go? Alright, whatever. We'll move somewhere else. Oh, okay. Supposed to explore.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
Ivan!
You!
Everyone! There's a rebel commander on board! It's the woman from Whitechapel.
Rebel
I'm
commander.
In pursuit.
Do not let
I'm
her get
pursuit.
Away.
Don't let her get away, got it. I'm going to shock and everybody to the face. Womp. Womp. That ain't kill him? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Screw it. Freaking curb stomp him. That'll kill him. That'll learn him.
I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Well, went the wrong way. This way? Okay. Oh yeah, we're done. That's exactly what I thought. Jin, what's up? D-Rez, or a good game so far? Yes. It's a great game to play through once. If you watch it once, then that's kind of good enough. You don't have to play. So honestly, I'm watching it half the time myself. What's 11? Can't slide? Nope, I'll just shimmy through him. Fine.
Damn it! Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call
reasonable? Whoa, that's so cool.
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London Hospital. And now this!
Well, the London Hospital was kind of destroyed before we got there.
I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian! You do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Oh, good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things
can
get worse.
Have a coat that has like giant gaping
escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Oh, surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
Yeah, Jen, the graphics are so good, and they don't get worse when you start playing. Graphics between trailer and gameplay is exactly high quality, extremely high quality.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Oh, well, guess I'm not going that way. Let's go back to this door. That's totally where I wanted to go. Yeah, let's follow you. Absolutely.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
Welcome back, Badger. This thing right here.
I'll stay here.
My keen eye saw the white dot on the screen. Portable EMP. Yeah.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship.
Open the door. Get on the floor. Everybody walk to a dinosaur. Is that what I think it is? Nope, but I haven't used it before. So I guess I'll keep it. What's this thing? Ooh, is that a Tommy gun? I don't want it. Paper! That's what I want. Pieces of paper.
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
Fantastic.
Company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
Whoever that person is.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Ooh, I will take grenades. Absolutely. Cool, so we got guns now. Was that really all it was in there? Ooh, I'll take that. Evacuation procedures.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
I'm ready. Did you get any guns? No?
Get the door. Okay. I'll cover you.
On it. Ooh, you don't look too hot.
To kill one man.
You're right, buddy. You gonna make it?
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods. That they are.
All right.
But something's amiss.
Anything else here?
Too bold, even for them.
Papers, perhaps.
You may be right.
Nope.
But we still must stop them from making things worse.
Bunch of papers. Nothing I care about. Whoa! Hello. Brace for impact. That French guy left at the cockpit's not doing too hot.
Rebels.
I'm moving to the second device.
On my mark.
On my mark.
Get to the oven!
Well, there's a shiny thing over here, and I want them. Grenades, got it. Grenades on a blimp? Absolutely, let's use them.
Shit.
In fact, let's do it right now.
Smoke grenade out!
Oh. Real. I'm gonna throw a smoke grenade. Second melee. Oh. Yeah. Hey. No. I'm gonna melee everybody in this room. Oh. I'm going to die. Just revive myself. Alright. Fantastic. Now let's melee him. How many of those do I get? Can I infinitely revive myself? Alpha, what's up, buddy? What if the French guy's a rebel? Ooh, plot twist. Go. Oh, nope. Nope.
There's one right on top of me.
Woo! Heal up a little bit, buddy. Alright, we're good.
Back up now.
Triangle, triangle, triangle. There we go. We did it. We meleeed them all.
We have to find that second device.
Who needs guns? We got smoke grenades and melees that one-hit kill people. And really cool cinematic methods. Alright, 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 alright. How many more smoke grenades we got? Zero. Got it.
This one right here!
I'm being pinned down!
Stay in cover!
No!
That looks sick. Alright. The melee only challenge. Oh, they're shooting from over there. Let's move back to this side. See what we do. Oh, my homeboy's over here. Let's just try to move to this cover. Oh, you're in my cover. That's my cover. I don't think I can get these guys. Alright, push that guy over there, right? So I can do a melee over that thing. Let's try it. Let's try it. Melee! Oh, I gotta get out. Move! Move! Oh my god. Alright. We're good. We're gonna make this. Okay. Heal up. Find next target. We got this, don't worry. Believe in the me that believes in you. I wish I could use all of my smoke grenades that last room. Is there a guy over here? Yep. Yes! Let's go! Alright. We're making progress. We got this. We got this. Alright. They're like all pinning up. If you move over here, it like forces one guy to run to the right. It's the weirdest thing. Let's go. Running back. Okay, heal up. We got this. We got this.
I need this. I'll cover you.
Be careful.
You. You're dead. Good job, mates. Good on you, then. Good on you, then. Alright, reload then. That's fine. Woo! All melees.
We need to keep up to the
yes, Alpha, that's exactly what it is. The cutscene, 1886. is exactly what this game is. I feel like this is the wrong way.
He must have gone through there.
Gone through where? Oh, under here? Let's do it.
Right, I got it! Here, Tracy, can you get through? I think so. Look out!
This is also on medium difficulty. You can go easy if you wanted to.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Got it. But yeah. So, if you can't handle this difficulty, there's also an easy mode. But now that I don't have that guy to help me out, I probably will actually shoot people. Plus, melee only takes a long time. Ooh, interesting. It's a picture of two chefs.
Galahad, stay on the mark.
Bon voyage. On it. Just for the sake of saving time, I'll probably use my guns. Oh wait, no.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Not you long, can, monsieur.
Understood.
Pop the arrow, knight! Now!
God. What does it take to kill this guy? My God. That took forever to kill that guy. Did I make a kick? Nah.
I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and we'll sweep back towards you.
Well, I got it, but I don't like it. So, actually, yes, but I don't use it. Nothing over here. Guess we can go down. I probably should also be using this thing. Luckily, nobody was waiting for me there when I didn't have cover. Also down here. Whoa! Let's go.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Alright, know what time it is. Oh, curb stomp to the face. She go for that armor. Hey, buddy.
Hold your fire. There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him. Trust me, Grayson.
Why?
Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian! Friend. You don't have to do this.
Well, that was sudden. Crap. Grayson's dead. Or whoever his name was. Percival.
Galahad, acknowledge.
Feel like the explosion next to his body did him, man.
Gray, the
Try. We go drinking again. Well. Oh, when did I get to chapter 6? Last I saw was chapter 3. Did I really just completely miss the past three, like, two chapters? Plot twist, you're the bad guy. Well, guess I'm walking this way. Let's look faster. Look like a gorilla. A monkey. This way. Moving. Ow.
Damn it.
That guy's burning alive, and there's nothing I can do about it. I feel like going that way is a bad idea. But I also feel like it's the only option. Something on the right.
Izzy, I'm here.
This is my first playthrough, VGB.
Izzy, can you hear me?
Plot twist is all a dream, I hope not. Yeah, so I survived it because of the alcohol I consumed. Shit. In my necklace thing. Who dis? This Percival? Nope. Being drunk is fun. You know what's not being fun? Falling from a high altitude like that, and a Zeppelin's wreckage, that's completely unfair.
I need any able-bodied knight in the
also,
vicinity of
the
Crystal Palace to respond.
Izzy. It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond.
Homeboy's dead.
Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Fight him!
Mash it like Mario Party! Chandelier, you're inner Mario. Just kidding, Luigi. Luigi all the way, baby. Wah! Luigi. Wah! Just give him that drink stuff that, like, miraculously heals everybody. Easy. Right? Percy's dead. Sad times. That's a bummer. What a buzzkill, going off and dying like that. We're having a party with a dude up on the Zeppelin.
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Yeah, go and die. Rebels win. But yeah, I feel like the United Indy Company is like the ones housing and working with the half-breeds and stuff. Which could be like why rebels are fighting against them? Just speculating.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
So, what was so special about the gun? Can Tesla specially make it for Percival? I'm looking at it. Looking at it.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother. That's what he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence.
Sad moment of the game.
Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire
six centuries
perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds.
So yeah, there's gotta be some kind of like time pursuit. Like reversing process in that
all
drink
all these
or something.
Things he bore witness because
six
he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men.
All right.
Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now,
so if you like super die,
once Sir Percival is dead,
it can't save you. But if you're like almost dead.
There is a tradition
okay.
of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old.
How did this French dude get the next, like, level?
The Grail will give new life. To you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most
that was
noble
his name?
Precepts of our order.
That was like
you
10 names!
Give your life in service to
what
our
the heck?
Cause.
With all my heart and soul.
That was like 10 names!
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life.
What the heck? So, like, is this guy, like, equal to me now as Galahad, or is he above me now?
By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial.
Ow!
May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
Be glad he's not Spanish, it'd be 50 names.
Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
I thought his name was Percival. Where does Sebastian Mallory come from? Alright, so he's equivalent to us.
Council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Half-Breeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must
have... Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody.
Just like a dust pick.
On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
Can I have a hat now?
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad! This matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.